much is your piggy bank worth? If you want to know how much money is in your piggy bank, you need to know how to count different types of coins. We'll take a look at what each coin is worth. This coin is a penny. A penny is worth 1 cent. There is a fun way to remember this. You can say this poem, "Penny, penny, easy spent, copper brown and worth 1 cent." This coin is a nickel. A nickel is worth 5 cents. You can remember that by saying this poem, "Nickel, nickel, thick and fat, you're worth 5. We know that." This coin is a dime. A dime is worth 10 cents. You can remember that by saying this poem, "Dime, dime, little and thin. I remember you, you're worth 10. This is a quarter. A quarter is worth 25 cents. You can remember that by saying, "Quarter, quarter, big and bold. You're worth 25, I am told." When counting coins, we always want to start counting with the coin that has the most amount. In this case, it's the quarter. We know a quarter equals 25 cents. So we're going to add a quarter to the piggy bank, which brings our total to 25 cents. Next, we're going to add a dime. A dime is worth 10 cents. That brings our total up to 35 cents in our piggy bank. Now we get to add a nickel to our piggy bank. A nickel equals 5 cents, which brings our total to 40 cents. And last but not least, we get to add our penny. A penny is 1 cent. Which would bring the total in our piggy bank up to 41 cents. Now you know how to count different types of coins together. We can remember our coin amounts by singing a song. Just listen to the song the first time, then sing along.
5 pennies make a nickel, 2 nickels make a dime, 2 dimes and a nickel make a quarter every time.
Okay, now let's all sing it together. Get ready.
5 pennies make a nickel, 2 nickels make a dime, 2 dimes and a nickel make a quarter every time.
That was great, guys. Thank you.